Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Espadajo, Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this beautiful and luminous two-bedroom apartment located in Calle de la Peña de Francia, which is really close to Lavapiés, Puerta de Toledo, Embajadores, or even Tirso de Molina and the Ground Station. You can find them, all of them, in around 10 minutes walking from the door of this building. This two-bedroom apartment is located on the second floor of a building with elevator, and once you enter you will find this living area, very spacious, all the properties exterior. So you have two separated bedrooms. In bedroom number two you even have an ensuite bathroom, you have another bathroom to share, and a fully equipped kitchen, so I'm sure you're gonna like it, and if you follow me I will show it to you, okay? Let's go! This is the entrance of this two-bedroom apartment, so let's turn around to see what do we find when we enter in the property. This is the corridor of the entrance, and as you can see right here you have a storage where you can keep, for example, during the winter your summer clothes, why not? Right here you can find the exterior part of the house, with bedroom number one, the living room, and bedroom number two with an ensuite bathroom. And on the other side of the house, we can find the bathroom to share here in the corridor, just right at the entrance, and the fully equipped kitchen. So let's start here, why not? You can find modern equipment in this kitchen, fridge with the freezer, you have the kettle, the coffee machine, I can see a microwave as well, electric stove, oven, dishwasher, and you have the washing machine right here on the other side. This is the only interior window of this apartment. It goes to the interior patio, so it's quite useful in case you want to ventilate if you cook something smelly or with a lot of smoke. As you can see, you have plenty of storage where you can keep all your ingredients, and you have a space here to put a dining table, for example, but remember you have a dining table in the living room, so probably you don't need it here. You also have a small storage to keep the cleaning products of the property. And let's move on. I'm gonna show you now this bathroom, and I repeat, in bedroom two you can find an ensuite bathroom, so probably this one is gonna be only for bedroom number one, but it's absolutely up to you. Toilet, sink with storage, a mirror, and the shower on this side. Let's continue now. Let me show you first this bedroom number one. Both bedrooms are very, very spacious. In this case, in bedroom one, you can find a desk, double bed, two nightstands, and this huge built-in wardrobe. You have chest of drawers inside, and also shelvings and place to keep your clothes. I think it's definitely more than enough storage for a bedroom. As I told you, from this side of the property you get exterior views from all of your bedrooms and from the living room as well. Let me show you now bedroom number two so you can see the difference. But it's pretty much the same. In this case you don't get the desk, but you have double bed. You also have two built-in wardrobes, one here and that's the other one. Let me open this one for you, for example. Plenty of space. And let me open that one as well. And right here, the ensuite bathroom for this bedroom number two.
with the sink, the toilet, and the shower. Let me show you now the exterior views that you get from here, from this bedroom number 2. That is a really quiet street, this Calle de la Peña de Francia. Just next to Embajadores, Puerta de Toledo, Lavapiés, La Latina, Tirso de Molina. Wonderful location. And let me finish this video here in the living room, because it's the most spacious area of the property. You get this beautiful dining table, huge television, this really comfortable sofa, in a wonderful space to spend time with your flatmates. So that's pretty much what I can show you today from this 2-bedroom apartment located in Calle de la Peña de Francia, on the second floor of a building with elevator. Remember, the location is fantastic, really close to Lavapiés, Puerta de Toledo, or Embajadores. And you get plenty of natural light because it's an exterior apartment. In total, you have 2 complete bathrooms, this very spacious living room, and a fully equipped kitchen. So if you like it like me, you can go now and book it with Spot a Home.